competition world. Climbing is such a creative sport. You look at what some of the setters create, and it's beautiful. I mean, it looks like a canvas. They strip the wall, it's this blank canvas, and then they come up with this magic and these patterns and designs, especially with the holds that are being created nowadays, these beautiful colored volumes.
Thank you. Give it up for Amir Ansari. Ladies and gentlemen, coming down the way, we've got Giacomo Mandel for the gentlemen, and Stein Orns for the ladies. Here they go. Both of these competitors looking solid as they get started up these routes. Let's see what happens. There you go, Giacomo, come on. Spirits in my lungs, my voice a little raspy. Turn me to a yes, man. Before I do this, girl, I got a question. Come on, Giacomo. If I take him down, what you really hung it down to be. Give it up one time for Giacomo Mandel. Giving it a fight on the finals round. Stina Orns. Still looking good on the ladies, final route. Looking for that summit. Come on. There you go, Stina. Come on. Steady now. Give it up for Stina Orns. Thank you. All right, stepping up to the plate for the gentlemen, we've got Hogan Wilder. And for the ladies, it's Jenny Potts. Hogan Wilder here representing the University of Virginia. University of Virginia, where you at? Okay. Jenny Potts already looking good. Getting started on her route. Hogan just setting out. Baby, come on crowd, stay behind this man. Come on, Hogan, give it up for Hogan Wilder one last time. Want to give a quick shout out to a few more of our sponsors, the companies that provide USA Climbing with our volumes. Blocks Climbing Equipment. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think you already know, but next up, stepping up to the plate, we've got Christopher Tomash and Julie Clark. We'll be right back. Give it up one time for Julie Clark, please. Come on, Chris. And give it up one last time for Chris. I'd like to take a quick moment to publicly apologize to Chris Thomashaw for completely ruining his last name, and I'd like to also apologize in advance to everyone else who I may do the very same thing to. There's a running order, there's some abbreviations. We do the best we can. And I'd like to thank these fine people in the crowd who have supplied me with this beautiful flair, which you will notice on my face for the rest of the day. All right, coming down the way, stepping up, we've got Melina Costanza and Maxfield Green. We got the power music queued up for you guys. It's actually to calm your nerves. And they're off. Come on, Max. Give it up one time for Max Green. Melina Costanza still looking for that top. Come on, Melina. Make your way to those chains, girl. Come on. Carl, juice her up a little bit. Why don't you give Melina some love? Yeah, Melina, come on. There you go, Melina, steady. Come on, Melina. There you go. Come on, stay in the fight now. Come on, Melina. Come on, crowd. She needs you. Come on, Melina Costanza. Give it up one last time for Melina Costanza. All right, stepping up to the plate, we got Kepler Warbeck for the gentlemen. And for the ladies, it's Julia Shape. Come on, y'all, looking good. Keep it steady. Up one last time for these two. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we come marching down the way. Please give it up for Elizabeth Endo for the ladies and Cameron Fisher Gomez for the gentlemen. Cameron wasted no time, he sets off immediately. Let's go, Cameron. Come on, you two, looking good. Come on, Cameron. Give it up one time for Cameron Fisher Gomez. Elizabeth Endo still looking for those chains. Come on, Elizabeth. There you go. What y'all think of Elizabeth Endo? Yeah, you hear that, Elizabeth? Come on, let's see it. Give it up for Elizabeth Endo. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to welcome to the climbing wall, Sarah Pierce and Matthew Irwin, also known as Bagel Boy. We love Bagel Boy. There you go, Matt, come on. Sarah Pierce looking solid over on the right side. Come on, Matt. There you go, buddy. Come on. Come on, Matt. Give up for Matthew Irwin, also known as Bagel Boy. Giving it his very best on the left side. Come on, Sarah! Make some noise for Sarah Pierce. All right, just getting started on the left side for the gentlemen. Give it up for Remy Arata. And over on the right for the ladies, we've got Suzu Jeffrey. There you go, Remy, come on. Suzu Jeffrey looking solid on the right side. There you go, Remy, come on. Come on, baby. Come on, Remy. Come on, crowd, let's juice him up a little bit. Let's go, Remy. Come on, work it out, buddy. Come on, Remy. Come on, Remy. Come on, crowd, what do you want to see out of Remy Arado right now? Let's go. Give it up one time for Remy. Suzu Jeffrey's still with it. There you go, Suzu, come on.
Keep the fucking music.
Let's help out Suzu a little bit too. Give her some love, crowd. Boys and girls, she needs ya. Come on, Suzu. There you go, come on. Don't you quit, Suzu, come on. Oh. Give it up one last time for Suzu Jeffrey. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to give a warm welcome to Christopher Lamb and Marley Montella. Thank you. Give it up one time for Marley Montella. Come on, Chris. Make some noise for Chris Lamb. All right, boys and girls, just stepping up. We've got Derek New for the gentlemen and Lily Canavan for the ladies. Derek New looking confident. Come on, Derek. There you go, Derek. Come on, steady. Come on, Derek. Let's go, crowd. Help him through. Come on, Derek. There you go, buddy. Come on, Derek. You're looking good. Yeah. Come on, Derek. There you go. Come on now. Give it up for Derek New. There you go, Lily. Come on. Thank you. Come on, Lily. There you go, Lily Candidate. Come on. Make some noise for Lily Candidate getting way up there on the finals round. Over on the right side for the ladies, we've got Molly Almost. Just getting started over here on the left, it's Nathan Withy. Come on, Nathan. Make some noise for Nathan. Molly's still up there going for it. Looking for those chains. Come on, Molly. Make some noise for Molly. All right, ladies and gentlemen, on the left side for the men, please welcome Luke Muring. On the right for the ladies, it's Bimini Horstman. Boys and girls in the crowd, y'all want to see some high points? All right, you two up front, you got to give them what they want. Good luck, you two. Let's see it. Come on, you two, looking good. Come on, Luke. Give it up for Luke Muring. Bimini Horseman still on point. Looking for those chains, looking for that high point. Come on, Bimini. Come on, Ben. Come on, Bimini. Come on, Bim. There you go, come on. Stay in it, girl. There you go, Bim. Come on, crowd, stay with her. Let's go, Bimini Horseman. Let's go. Come on, Bim. Give it up for Bimini Horseman. Thank you. All right, coming down the way with the game face on, give it up for Alex Waterhouse and Maya Madere. All right, you two, show us the way. There you go, Maya. Come on. Both of these athletes looking good. Alex Waterhouse on the left side might need a little help. Come on, Alex. Yeah, buddy. There you go, Alex looking confident. Come on, bud. Let's go, Alex! Yeah, buddy, come on. Give this man some love, ladies and gentlemen, Alex Waterhouse. Too much action, can't even keep up. We got three competitors left on each side. Our top three qualifiers. Coming down the way, we got Skylar Smith. Come on, Skylar. Give it up for your man, Skylar Smith. Sierra Stone still over here on the right side trying to make it happen. Come on. Nice, Sierra, come on. There you go, Sierra. Come on. Come on, Sierra. There you go. Keep it up. Why don't y'all give Miss Stone a little more love? Come on, Sierra! Steady now, come on. Come on, Sierra. Come on, there you go. Come on, Sierra Stone. There you go. Yeah, come on. Yes, Sierra, come on. Come on, Sierra Stone. Come on, crowd, stay with her. She needs you, come on. Give it up for Sierra Stone. Ladies and gentlemen, coming down the way, we got your man, Solomon Murf. And right behind him, Megan Lynch. Off to a good start, you two. Come on. Come on, crowd, what you want? Let's go, Saul, come on. Yeah, buddy. Solomon Barth looking steady. Come on, buddy. Give it up for Solomon Barth. Megan Lynch still way up there on the right side. There you go, Megan. Come on, stay in it. Come on, Megan Lynch. Come on, Megan, keep that fight. Come on. Stay with her, crowd. Let's go, Megan Lynch. Come on, Megan. There you go. Don't you quit, Megan. Come on. Oh, Megan Lynch, ladies and gentlemen. Fighting to that very last second. Exactly what you want to see out of a collegiate national champion. Boys and girls, we are approaching the end of this very quickly. I want to make a quick shout and let you know that we've got a block party in the parking lot from 4 to 7. Free beer, food trucks, y'all saw it, roped up outside. So make sure you don't go too far during the afternoon break. Go check that out. 4 to 7. All right, Collegiate Nationals, coming down the way, we've got our very last competitors for this sport climbing event. Please give it up for Jesse Grouper. Both of these competitors coming with the focus. Come on, you two. Looking good, Ren. Come on. Jesse Gooper. There you go, Jesse. Come on, stay steady. Come on, Jesse Cooper. Come on, give Jesse a little love. Let's go, Jesse. Come on. Oh, Jesse Cooper. Give it up for this man one last time. Bryn Gentry still in the game, our very last competitor of the morning. I want y'all to give Bryn everything you got. Come on, Bryn. Come on, Ren Gentry. Come on, Ren. There you go, steady. Come on, Ren. Come on, Ren. There you go, Ren, come on! All right, ladies and gentlemen, do not go anywhere. We have one more climber. There is this technical. So Luke Muring is gonna come back and join us again. You've got one last chance for sports action. Luke Muring has one last chance to top out this wall, and then we'll let you go. One more time, just to plug it again, we've got a block party this afternoon in the parking lot with free beer and food trucks from 4 to 7. If you're a competitor, show your bib at the front desk. You'll get meal tickets. You'll get tickets for beer. Be there or be square, I suppose. Thank you.
The time that I miss, ain't no time for no games. Grounds, I gotta get it. My mama need me, my nephews, my little sisters. So I'm looking like I'm schooler. Mean I'm getting to that ruler. If you hit the way, you better move. Cause I'm killing, it's so cool. It'll come to you like food. I don't sleep, no snooze. Cause I'm trying to win, not lose. Vacations on tools. It takes patience, I know. They don't stop me and my bros. They go where I go. They strap to every shoe. My fam, I do this whole. My life was on hold, now my life back on gold. Cause this the life I chose, cause this the life I chose, cause this the life I chose. I chose the life I'm living, I've been trapping, getting it. Turn your work to business, always interesting. I try to get a job, but I didn't get it, so I'm arrogant. I chose the life I'm living, gold balls, bad moms. I chose the life I'm living, gold moms with the rocks. I chose the life I'm living, more fast cars. I chose the life I'm living. I chose the life I'm living. I chose the life I'm living.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to give it up one last time for your man, Luke Muring. Come on, buddy. Come on, Luke. Come on, Luke Muring. Yeah, buddy, come on. Come on, Luke, keep up that fight. Yeah, Luke, come on. All right, boys and girls, that does it for the sport climbing section. Please give it up with everything you got one last time for all of our men and all of our women competitors. Thank you very much for joining us. Please enjoy your afternoon and don't forget about our block party. We will see you this evening for bouldering finals.
even in the competition world, climbing is such a creative sport. You look at what some of the setters create, and it's beautiful. I mean, it looks like a canvas. They strip the wall, it's this blank canvas, and then they come up with this magic and these patterns and designs, especially with the holds that are being created nowadays, these beautiful colored volumes.